I've never sat down and discussed this behavior before with anyone. I understand violence, and I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of a thing. The anticipation that precedes the crime is always more stimulating than the immediate aftermath of the crime itself. I feel sorry for people who feel guilt. It is clear now, I think, that a huge part of my life was hidden from everyone. Secret, as it were. It didn't take much effort at all.